It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
What must be going through the mind of the challenger just moments away from this golden opportunity?
He had better be focused, Cole, because this is easily one of the most important matches in his career.
The champ's mindset right now heading into this huge title defense.
Confidence is key, Cole. They have to remind themselves that they are the absolute best WWE has to offer right now. The moment they doubt that is the moment we can...
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
There's no denying that this is a big-time title defense for the champ right now.
And this championship match has the makings of an instant classic. Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring.
So what do you think about Seth Rollins? What, in your opinion, can we all expect from him tonight?
Both these superstars know what's at stake here. The champ wants to retain the United States Championship, while the challenger wants to crown a new king. Might be an all-time great.
Hey, I always say the longer a bout goes on, the better chance the champion has of defending. We'll see if that's the case here.
Rollins has promised to continue his assault on WWE until he gets what he wants.
Seth Rollins has reached an all-time level of success in a brief period of time. Rollins can do it all in there. And remember, the architect always has a plan.
The challenger not in a great place. And you have to wonder how much the challenger can sustain at this point.
Yeah, I'm sure he saw things going differently for him here tonight, but that clearly isn't the case, unfortunately for him.
We're way out of this.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point. But that can obviously all change here.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Oh, wow. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Watch out, that was power on top of more power. What a slam. Looks like the champ is starting to crack. And you have to wonder how much more the champ has to give.
He's not looking like himself right now. And I hate to say it, but this might be the beginning of the end for him here.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
And Ambrose is rolling now, Michael.
Cutter! Can he end it here?
Seth Rollins is in trouble.
He slams him down with authority. Challenger's starting to falter. You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
I'm as shocked as anybody right now, Cole. I didn't think there was any way his opponent could get back in this match after taking not one, but two finishers.
This is exactly the opening his opponent was looking for.
It was called a super kick!
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
He's in complete control now.
And he goes for the pin. For sure.
Perfect plex.
That's a
big bang. Dirty deeds.
Looks like another victory for the champ, Mike.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. The pin's broken up.
I can't.
very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh, man, I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
That's just great execution. When this guy's,
did he score the pin?
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now. But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Avoiding certain doom right there. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Chalmers down. This could be it.
Two.
Ah, that was close. So close.
Well, Dean Ambrose is the Iron Man after all.
He's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left?
He could pin his opponent right here.
Two.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Even now, Dean Ambrose refuses to concede anything. What a warrior.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street. If you weren't expecting this type of action, then you have
win. One, two.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Needs to hurry here.
Will he be victorious?
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking? Ain't no stopping him now.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on. There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never.
Yes!
Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
Justin, it could be over here.
Two!
Oh my God, he's done it. He scored the win.